she's crazy, but her crazy's beautiful to me.
Oh, hey, what's up, y'all? Welcome back, man. I'm Van, and we are all the LFR family. And if you're not already with the LFR family, I'm going to need for you to hit that subscribe button right there, Jack. Go on, hit that thing for me. Hit that thing, man. All right, check this out. If you're not going to hit the subscribe button, that's cool. That's cool. Wait until you like me first. But do me a favor. Just hit the like button, because what that would do, that would tell YouTube that people like the video. And if they see that people like the video, they're going to show it to more people. They're going to say, everybody like this video. Do that, man. That way we can put my man Luke Combs. Well, he don't need any help. This dude is killing it. Shout out to Luke Combs, man. I just now did a song called When It Rains, It Pours. And that joint right there, that was my introduction to Luke Combs. That joint right there, it just let me know that I don't know Sugar Honey Ice Tea about country music. Why? Because I thought country music was about people telling their story in a different type of way. Like, this happened to me bad and this happened to me bad. So when I saw the name of the song, I thought it was going to be When It Rains, It Pours. I thought it was going to be more bad stuff. But it really taught me that. That you can get into a zone of good sugar honey iced tea happening to you, and you know, you can just be rolling on that daggone momentum and just living a good life and loving it. It also showed me that sometimes you need to realize what you have in life and don't give up on it too quickly, because that's what his girlfriend did in that song. And guess what? She ended up getting screwed over. Now he's celebrating, winning all this stuff, going on trips with his friends and talking about, now I ain't got to deal with my future ex-mother-in-law. You know what I mean? So my ex-future mother-in-law. So this joint right here is called Beautiful Crazy. I'm looking forward to it because the brother can actually sing his tail off. And let's get to it, man. I ain't going to run my mouth too much longer. And also, before I start, I just want to say, please send good vibes and prayers to a friend of ours and a great supporter of the channel, Carl Fairbank. I will greatly appreciate that, man. To him and his family, man. We are riding with you, big dog, if you see this. All right, let's go.
What's it called?
It's called Beautiful Crazy.
Check one, two, check one.
Shall we run with a song?
What do you think, Luke?
Yeah, I think we're ready. Let's give the people what they want. This is the song they want. Scott, you're going to see me master the selfie during this.
Here we go, boys.
I like that he's an artist who's having fun. He realizes how blessed he is. And he's just having fun with it. That mean a lot. Okay, let's go.
Her day starts with a coffee and ends with a wine. Takes forever getting ready, so she's never on time for anything. When she gets that come get me look in her eyes, well, it kind of scares me the way that she drives me wild. And she drives me wild.
I love how he makes it plain, like the type of stuff that he's describing is not anything that you got to do all this heavy. Oh, maybe he's saying this, or maybe he's saying this. Nah, he's saying exactly what the hell he's saying, and he's saying it well. All right.
Oh. And she drives me wild. Beautiful, crazy, she can't help but amaze me. The way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her she's crazy, but her crazy is beautiful to me.
Her crazy is beautiful to me. That's
she
dope.
She makes plans for the weekend, can't wait to go out. Till she changes her mind, says let's stay on the couch and watch TV. And she falls asleep. She dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. but her crazy's beautiful to me.
I need to let my wife hear this, man. And she gonna look at me crazy when I say, babe, listen to this song. She gonna see a white dude and she gonna say, what type of song is this? Because this is different. And I'm gonna say it's country. And she gonna say, no, I'm not listening to it. And I'm gonna say, watch. You'll see. And then when she listens to it, she's gonna understand exactly why I sent this song her way. Because this song is describing my lady. This is dope. Yeah. This is dope.
Yeah, she's crazy, but her crazy is beautiful to me. She's unpredictable, unforgettable. It's unusual, unbelievable. How I'm such a fool. Yeah, I'm such a fool for her. Beautiful, crazy. Amaze me the way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances.
Hold on, time out. I need cuz to act a little bit better. I'm talking about the drummer. Because that was a hell of a drum roll that they just now threw out. And my man that's playing the drums ain't do none of that. I play drums, son. I caught you red-handed. I caught you red-handed, son. Nah, but this joint is nice. All right, let's go.
Amaze me the way that she dances, ain't afraid to take chances, and wears her heart on her sleeve. Yeah, she's crazy, she's crazy, she's crazy.
She's crazy.
But her crazy's beautiful to me.
Amazing.
Nice. Cool. Thanks.
Nice.
That was pretty dang solid all around.
That was nice. Yo, that was nice. That was nice. And y'all not about to make me no daggone country fan, but that was nice. Luke Combs is nice. Wow. Okay. All right. See, there's a difference doing reactions to songs that you actually really, really like. You know what I mean? Of course, you want to give everybody's artists a chance. You want to give everybody's artists a fair chance, a fair try when you're listening to their music. Because you know that their fans really adore this particular artist. And you don't want to be disrespectful in any way, shape, or form, right? But at the end of the day, the ones that hit for a reason. This one right here might have hit because I am a man who's in love with a beautiful woman who's all these things that he described. And I put family first before anything. So for him to sing something like this, I mean, it's quite different from the new music where love is kept out of everything. Everything is about the bullshit, you know what I mean? It's about the bullshit. Sugar Honey Iced Tea. I'm sorry for cussing. Yeah, man. I really like this one, man. This was nice. This was, I gotta give him a hand clap, bro. This was nice. But I wanna know what y'all gotta say about this. Y'all are the experts. Let me know in the comments below what you think about this reaction and or this song. Or let me know what joints you want me to check out next. And if you haven't yet, hit the subscribe button for me. And the like button. Push this joint. And I can't wait to see y'all on the next video and hopefully inside of the Patreon as well. Y'all have been amazing. Thank you so much for your support. And again, prayers up and good vibes to my main man, Carl Fairbank. All right? Y'all be easy. Love you. Bye.
Yo, you should consider joining the LFR family Patreon, man. Unlimited rock, rap, country, whatever you want. And the Discord that's connected to it.